Yeah, man. We was doing a fruit diet and she was telling me.
Yeah, so basically I stopped eating meat about a year ago. And I did it for health benefits, you know. I didn't do it for nothing other than that at the time. And just by changing my diet, and this is just me, this is what works for me. I'm not telling nobody to stop eating meat or fish or nothing like that. But I basically, my 80% of my diet is fruit, vegetables, and grains, and, you know, shit like that.
That healthy hood dude, man, y'all already know, man.
Follow that thing, man.
Yeah.